So a growler is a 2-liter jug of beer, and a glass jug of beer. Where it got its name from was actually way back in the olden days when you used to actually take a bucket to go down to the brewery, and you'd fill your bucket up with beer, and you'd walk back to your house, and you'd put a lid on it. So back in those days, they would put a lid on it, and as they walked, the carbonation would expel the gas, and the lid would pop open, and a noise would be made, and that's where the term growler came from.